17 manufacturing employees started their six-week Mechatronics training on June 9, 2015 at MIC Institute of Technology's headquarters in McCoya. They received a golden opportunity to advance themselves both technically and professionally via scholarships from the MIC. What started as a factory tour has culminated in the launch of a practical Mechatronics training scholarship program for key personnel from 9 manufacturing companies. As part of the Meet the Manufacturers initiative, Minister Karim kept his promise to assist manufacturers by addressing their labor shortages and skills gaps. This promise was translated into a scholarship program for practical training in mechatronics delivered by the MIC.
Your presence, the evidence of you living here, is as a result of your company saying, this is what. Every one of you here are employed by these companies, aren't you? You didn't just walk up the street. So that you have been employed in the company saw it important to invest for their new. And the MIC is giving this program to you free of charge. We have kept your word.
Chairman of the MIC Institute of Technology, Mr. David Lee, emphasized the solution as being education and training oriented and to develop the workforce while they are at work.
To the initiative that was started by him, myself, and Mr. Khan, the chairman of MIC, where we started a golden touch tour approximately about 5 weeks ago, and also to expand a bit. And that tour is with most of the manufacturers that are present here, employees that are present here this morning. And we know that that was a great initiative that MIC was about to launch.
As a result, the MIC Institute of Technology offered scholarships for selected employees to upskill and retool at no cost to them or their employers. The Ministry of Tertiary Education and Skills Training is the closest ministry to the workforce, and under the leadership of Minister Karim and with the help of MTEST agencies, it is committed to addressing the labor shortage of which manufacturers are lamenting. Some employers have admitted that skills training for the manufacturing sector is one of the biggest problems the sector faces, along with general labor shortages. Manufacturers have thus welcomed the move by MTEST to assist in educating their employees.
We're very, very pleased to engage this initiative, to see the efforts being made at really doing a needs analysis, understanding what is required by this workforce that is a primary contributor to diversification of the economy.
Every manufacturer we visited in our factory, they saw it fit to pick up the scholarship and send minimum of 2 employees to this program that they saw beneficial to their organization.
Because after having 25 years plus in the manufacturing sector, this course actually shows a different light in terms of when you combining both mechanical and electrical into the direction that a lot of bigger companies going into right now. So this will elevate me even further.
I think attending the course is a good opportunity because it gives you a better overview of different machines and the new technology that they have already in the industry. Yeah.
From day one, continuing every day, you will see applications for any plant and any environment, because you can see they took a very practical approach, so you can actually see what type of sensors you use, what type of automation it is, the electrical side and the mechanical side. And I was it was ironic, because on day one I was thinking if we had started the course a week earlier, I would have been able to save like an entire week of downtime for a very simple issue that we didn't realize, something very simple, and it was covered in day one.
I feel overwhelmed to be given this scholarship to attend MIC. It opens doors for me in the industry as well. What it does, it brings me to know more about PLCs and programming PLCs. Because I'm from a mechanical background. So having this now will help me more in my mechanical side of the field.
The six-week course is part of the entire one-year certificate program that we have. But we have gone the new way of modularizing our programs. And therefore, participants who decide to take short courses within our mechatronics program will be able to matriculate to our longer program. And of course, being given credit for the shorter programs that they would have done. You should recall that we have actually constructed a program, for want of a better term, particularly for this group to meet the immediate needs of industry as we have gone out and see what they needed. And therefore, participants who want to continue with their studies, of course, being excited with the current program, will be able to take those credits into the new program.
Why is this important to us and to all of us? Is that we walk the floor. We made a promise.
While this scholarship program allows the participants to further matriculate into other programs, Minister Karim encourages a sustainable approach to learning.
This is going to improve the quality of the delivery, the production, and productivity in the world. This is going to improve your self-esteem and your self-worth. It will increase, just like the city bottling plant, where value is added at every station. It is going to add value to your life, to your competence, to your character, to your well-being.
Mr. Lee congratulated the manufacturers investing in the staff to build their companies in the long run.
Again, I want to thank you and I want to thank the employers for allowing you to pick up this scholarship with us at MIC to be able to go back in your industry and play a critical role in your people.